Dear friends, welcome to Lugano. I am Andreas Schiff and I'm delighted to be with you at least in spirit, unfortunately not in person. We are going to hear four excellent young pianists, Chiara, Elena, Jean-Selim and Gil, all very different. And in our very difficult times, this is a wonderful opportunity for them to be able to play for you. Please welcome them and listen to them with open ears and open hearts. Goodbye. Arrivederci.
My name is Elena Nefedova, and I'm very happy to be part of the project Building Bridges of Sir Andreas Schiff. Today I'm going to play three pieces, and the fil rouge of this program is undoubtedly a dance. I will open my program with French Suite No. 2 in C minor by Johann Sebastian Bach, which is a set of six dances, followed by Robert Schumann's David Bündler Tanze Opus 6, which is also a set of 18 pieces, 18 dances. Schumann worked of this music during the time when he was secretly engaged to his future wife, Clara Wieck, and we really can feel how full this music is with love, tenderness, and passion. In conclusion, I will play Rondo Capriccioso by Felix Mendelssohn. He wrote this piece when he was very, very young. There is a doubt about the exact year of this composition, but he must have been between 15 and 17 years old. Even if Rondo is especially known as a musical form, you will hear that there is a lot of dancing characteristics in this music.
Thank you. After Johann Sebastian Bach Gieg, another set of dances, Robert Schumann Davidsbündler Tänze. The companions of David, who is the artist, are fighting against the Philistines, who are the guardians of the traditions.
Thank you.
Another young romantic, Felix Mendelssohn, Rondo Capriccioso.
Thank you.
we go back to the dance with an encore of Alberto Rinastera. And we say goodbye to Elena with a brilliant Liebeslied by Fritz Kreisler.